The Raiders of the Last Blockade travel to Naboo in an attempt to retake the planet for the New Republic. However, they discover the planet is under the command of General Graves, placed in charge after the death of many high-ranking Grisk officials from a bounty hunter named Berserker, who recently has gone missing. Meanwhile, President Graves has become quite popular due to his Gonks for Gungans program, as well as universal healthcare for the planet, leaving Benedict Gungerbatch and the New Republic in the political dust. Thus, the Raiders search Naboo in order to find some hidden dirt on Graves himself. But first, they travel to Big Boss Research Facility in order to learn more about Varz's mysterious Grisk holocron. However, in order to cover the infiltration of the compound, the Raiders hosted Swamp Fest 21 ABY to distract the Grisk and Gungans alike. Will their performance be enough? Will the Raiders be discovered? Find out this time on...
is for my one and only true captain, Admiral Puck.